Hey folks, it's Lindsey Huddleston with SPS back in the building over at Randolph Technical High School for the Detroit Public Schools Community District. Media Day, football that is. We had the football coaches and the football players. I'm sitting here with a players player right here, my guy, Corey CJ Sadler. How you doing, man?
I'm good. How you doing?
Good. Rising sophomore. I tried to make you a junior, didn't I?
Yeah.
But everybody do that too. Like, man, where's the man? You know what?
Everybody always thought I was older just because of the beard.
Like, even without the beard, it's your demeanor, man. I love it. It's how you come across and how you represent, man. That's a good thing. So tell me what this media day was like for you today.
Today was good, you know, just answering questions, you know. Coming to the free to this thing, you know, bonding, you know, with everybody, getting to know everybody, you know, who we going against, playing against, stuff like that. But you know, today been good though.
Yeah, but no question, man, along with the coaches, man, you're gonna probably always be one of the most popular guys that walk into the room. I've seen you up close and personal. I know you handle that really well, but what is it like kind of knowing that it's gonna always be a little bit more extra attention coming your way?
It feels good, you know, just knowing, like, you know, a lot of guys want to come up to you, you know, you just got to be able to handle it, you know, just be mature, you know, stay cool, stay calm, you know what I'm saying, and you know, you feel me?
Yeah. That's how you do it. You do it like that. DWIHN Integrated Health Network has been a great sponsor for SPS. Because of them, we're able to come to great events like this and talk to people like you. From a mental health standpoint, you know, I always talk about your great mental toughness, but from a mental health standpoint, what is it like for the current athlete nowadays?
It's good, you know what I'm saying? Right now, my head and stuff like that been on good, you know, just like leave my team, you know what I'm saying? As far as like mentally, getting ready, prepared, because I'm playing quarterback this year, so making sure I'm leading my team right, you know. We got a lot of young guys, so you know what I'm saying, just leading, staying focused, you know, it's a lot of distractions out here, you know what I'm saying, making sure I know who my friends is, you know, not having nobody like around me.
How do you get past that? You guys just celebrated state championship in basketball, you're a part of that. I saw you guys there at the president, everybody's around, everybody's excited. How do you filter, or how do you tell some of these younger guys how to filter between who they need to be around and who they don't need to be around?
Just watch them, you know. You know what I'm saying? Watch what they do. If they ain't on, like, if they ain't pushing you to be great or like doing on the same page as you, then you know you can't really be with them.
Like that. You know they're not contributing to your success. They bring not talking positive.
Like bring you down and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? If they can't lift you, then
example of how somebody can low key kind of bring you down a little bit.
You know, like around, I say you like say it's somebody that you don't really know who, like, you heard about, like, been in the streets or something, and you hanging around them, you know what I'm saying? That's like a bad image on you.
Yeah.
That'll bring you down, and not everybody think you doing what they doing.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
That's
so
a good example.
Just knowing who you around and stuff like that.
I love that, man. Talk about what that shift is going to be for you when it comes down to being the quarterback and calling the snaps.
I've been doing it for some years now, right. So I'm kind of prepared for it, you know what I'm saying? I know how to lead the team. Great. So I feel like it won't be too much pressure on me. I feel like I'd be good.
Okay. How you been managing all the attention about college opportunities?
Really just been staying focused on my team since we so young. You know, I'm really trying to win the state championship in football. So really just been focused on my team, you know, right now.
And, you know you'd be a bad man. You win the state championship in football and basketball.
That's what I'm saying.
Right?
I got to get it. I got to get it this year. I got to get that one this year.
You can do it. You got to
get that one this year.
Hey, man, I've always enjoyed sitting down with you. I love your work ethic. I love your attitude. I love how you represent really well. Anybody want to give me special shout outs to before we let you go?
I want to give a shout out to PSL, you know, for having us today. You know what I'm saying? Cass Tech, you as well, you know, for having me on here. My mom, my dad, my sister, my brother, God, you know, always.
Say your mom, dad, brother, and sister's name.
My mom name, Shanita Sadler. My dad name, Corey Sadler Jr. I'm a junior. And then my sister name, Corey Ross. It's spelled different though. It's C-R-I.
Uh-huh.
And then my big brother, McGraw Ross, you know, and God.
You know you're ready for prime time, right?
Yeah.
My God. So proud of you, man. Keep up the good work. We'll be keeping an eye on you and supporting you going forward. With
Appreciate
that being said, Lindsey Huddleston with SPS. See you next time. Peace.